Today is the 17th of March, our first annual highest feast. This is a gathering where I bring together a few of my closest people that I cherish, respect, and appreciate so much. The idea for the highest feast is to bring together these noble people under one roof, have a good time, and connect. Sometimes you can't see yourself clearly until you see yourself through the eyes of others. They all play different roles in our life and are all equally important. Some of them I take inspirations for my career and some of them for life in general. Today was a great day. We had some drinks, some food, we laughed, you know, just good vibes. I was forced to dance, but I didn't. They pushed me to go harder and do more. Good people are hard to come by, so you hold on to them if you have a few. There is one thing you can find significant amongst these people, and that's success. They are all from different backgrounds, but their stories are inspiring. I thank God for these people. Funny, most of them are way older than I am, but I figured they are the best to coach you. In life, the energy around you is very important. It can make you or break you. I choose to keep these people around me because I need their guidance. The best and most beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt with the heart. God bless you all, and see you again, God willing.